Tears of Maria. I'm very proud of this because it's the first painting that I had presented in frame. It was one of the most important paintings I've done so far, frankly, one of the most important creative things in my life. And strange enough, it honors for all the work that I did, many, many weeks to do this. I wanted to create something that was almost like a slabs of marble that had acquired an ancient artifact from an ancient building that had been found and placed and preserved. And these three tears are the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. I wanted to dedicate a piece of art that was honoring my mother and her loss. It's very easy for us to find ourselves understanding and absolutely guided by the story of Jesus, but so overlooked on the tears of Mary, the tears of Mary. So I wanted to dedicate a piece of art that was for her suffering, for her loss as a woman, as a mother, that I believe had to go through more agony than any mother should. And that's why I painted it. Tears of Mary. Very, very precious experience for me. And I hope that it honors her tears the best I can.